There's a new head teller there. Yep. All right. You're finding trinkets, right?
Yeah.
Stuck.
You gotta keep finding new trinkets.
I know. That's what I mean. That's nice.
Is holding this successful event in Ward 5 with the 50th anniversary of Massasoit Community College, responsible for improving the lives of thousands and giving them opportunities and careers. And we're right around the block from a hospital that's over 100 years old that just expanded with the Cancer Center, and around the block from a business that's expanding and employing more people and paying more taxes into the city of Brockton. And we're down the street from a lot of great things. Oh, a bank that's going to be celebrating 100 years, Crescent Credit Union. Yes.
Oh my God, Mark, you know who to interview.
All in Ward 5.